Hi, I am Axel Cruz. I am the founder of Arc Theater and the director of Closer.
Till you come home to me.
It's a beautifully written play. It's a beautifully written British play, English play. Written by Patrick Marber about four different human beings that eventually meet, and their lives are turned upside down and turned everywhere because of the little things that happen. It's about connection, it's about deceit, it's about love, it's about hate, it's about rivalry.
Won't get there.
I'm anxious. I think overall I'm very excited to say that I am putting up a show with the help of the most amazing people. It's exciting to know that this world of theater, that you don't do it alone. That it isn't work alone, that there's so many hard work being put together. And that everyone is putting just a tiny bit, just enough, to make this play happen, and that is super exciting. Closer is not exactly there. You're almost there. And that's kind of what the play is about. You're almost there. You're not exactly to where you want to be, but you're struggling and fighting to get where you want to get. And I think that makes it even more powerful because it relates to life itself. Every day in life, we want to get to where we are at, but we don't. But we can't just give up. That's why we're trying to get closer to it.